Okay, yep. Heading back to that cave. Maybe I'll just call it Rattlesnake Cave. I gotta get down there. Check it out. Let's just hope the rattlesnake is nowhere around. Well, this is still here. Let's add one more for luck. What the hell? Let's make it two. All right, let's get to it. Okay, we're back. Now I gotta make sure there's no damn rattlesnake down there and over here as well. I mean, I don't know if there's anything in there. Oh, shit. Oh, the rattlesnake's in there. God damn it. He had the rattle going, which is okay. He warned me. God damn, I can't catch a break. Well, did you hear it? Either way, I'm not going down now. And I was all set to. He's all the way in the back. Damn it. Well, I guess we can just forget about going in that cave. Oh, man. What a disappointment. There's another area that I want to check out. I think it's back that way. Yeah, I'll check that out. Wow. Unbelievable. I got no luck at all. Well, at least I know where the cave is. Maybe in the winter time. He definitely won't be here in the winter time. All right. I'll see you over there. Okay. I wrote down here, rattlesnake in the cave with an arrow facing that way. So anyone taking that trail is going to read it. Anyone taking that trail doesn't really matter. So they have been warned. This is a crested saguaro. Nobody knows how it happens. Scientists don't even know. Some say it might be hormones, might be lightning. They just don't know. This area here, well actually this mountain is called Brown Mountain. I guess because it's a little bit darker than all the mountains around here. There's a nice big wash down there. Of course there's no water in it. Well, I just came across this. There's a hat. There's two, some kind of shoes, another hat, which is literally, oh, I gotta make sure there's nothing here. Literally brand spanking new. it's small, so it won't fit me. Put it over here for now. And then there's, is there a body in there? Oh shit. Or is somebody just hiding this shit here because they were camping out? Wow, what the fuck?
Hold on a second.
Yeah, there was just all kinds of nasty crap in there. Somebody was homeless and living out here, I guess. Is that another hat? Jesus Christ. A bunch of, I don't think they've been back here in a while. So here's this hat. Brand spanking new. Too small. Must have been somebody with a small head. I'll just leave it there in case they ever do come back. Kind of weird to find that out here. Now that I'm looking, there's a double barrel culvert there. I can zoom in. Maybe the guy was living in there. Be nice and cool in there, that's for sure. Got us a dead saguaro skeleton. I don't see any saguaro boots here. There could be, well, here's one. Here's one. Not big enough, just a little tiny thing here. But anyway, all right, let's say goodbye to Brown Mountain because it is hot out here. It's got to be 100 degrees. It's bad. And I forgot my gel packs for the phone. All right, see you guys later. Hey, over here by Brown Mountain, I just found this that I never knew was here before. It's another place like Ironwood Park. They got little, you know, overhangs and benches, and it goes for about a half mile or maybe a quarter mile. So you can come over here, use the grill, you know, do whatever you want to do over here. All right, I just drove by this big ass culvert here. I'm gonna go check it out. Well, there could be a rattlesnake in there too. Finding all these things I haven't found before, which is weird. Let's throw something in there and see. Hello. Rattlesnakes. Rattlesnakes. Oh, there's a bee, fly in here. Well, this would be the perfect spot for a rattlesnake to cool down. Come on, what the fuck, being attacked by bugs. Okay, no rattlesnakes. Just flies. There's another double bench over there. So this is pretty cool. Never saw it before. Drove by it a million times. Just didn't bother to come in here. And there's another one there, and we're done.